beautiful olive-fed Wagyu meatballs in an Italian pasta sauce.
Olivefed.com is where you get your meat. Blanch those tomatoes to take off the skin, crush them with your hands in the pot, jar of passata, crushed garlic, chopped onions, crushed habanero chili, some lardo if you can get it, grated carrots fried off with some courgette, chopped grilled peppers, sautéed mushrooms, Parmigiano Reggiano, a spoonful of honey, a little drop of truffle oil, and some beautiful basilico. Finish with some umami olive oil and mix. Onto the meatballs. Drop in an egg, Parmigiano Reggiano, splash of milk, Japanese panko chips, chopped parsley fresh, sea salt, mix it, size of a golf ball for your meatballs, blend your sauce, sear them before they go into the sauce for 8 minutes. Bucatini spaghetti, a little pasta water, mix it up, serve anti-clockwise, garnish with basilico. Buon appetito.